Charging the deck.
Stay frosty. We are ultimate badasses.
Stay frosty.
Hoorah! Notch up another kill.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Take the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance to see no morphs. Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Did the Benejos at the Recruit Depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day. The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United Americas fleet. Built at Puelche Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short burst. Way more than I expected. Watch the route in. Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Focus, Honecker went this way.
Prowler.
Rearming.
Movement. Tell you my idea later. By Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. So much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Patching up.
Grabbing ammo. Nice! Nate kick.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Rearming.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement! Swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy. access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honaker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you. Access point is to the right, through the door.
Running the bypass.
Pardon me. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honaker.
Patching up.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight LP. Yeah, when we reach Honaker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool ready.
Damn
space. On the far side.
We
Rearming.
Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deployed. Let's rock.
Bugs inbound. They are right on you.
Grabbing ammo.
Enjoy the ride, Marines. Next stop, Hunniker. Or his corpse, whatever.
Hunniker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.